What is up, everybody? It's your boy Wiper321 here, and we're back with another episode of Skyrim. Now, last episode we helped the people of Morthal, and now it's time to talk to the Jarl. Creepy
so,
bitch up here.
Life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome.
Okay.
Rogart's house? He lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them?
So Hrogar say...
Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself.
Yeah, it's kind of fucked up.
A man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alpha.
That's what vampires do, man.
On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you.
Okay.
Fate is in your hand.
So this quest here...
What?
Basically...
What is it, Elf?
Basically, what's going on here is Hrogar fell in love with Miss Vamp over Alva place. Where the fuck am I? And see that other dragon up in the mountain fucks me up every time. Anyways, there's a person here. And so and the other lady's vampire's thrall burned down the place to make sure that Hrogar came to her so that she could have two thralls.
My father says I'm not supposed to
see what I'm saying.
Are you a stranger?
No, I'm a friend, man.
Smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me?
Yeah, okay, sure.
Let's play hide and seek. You find me, and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is playing, too, and she can't come out until then.
The other one?
I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
Alright. Commander, buddy. Need you to get out of my shit. So I happen to know where you're going to find cute little Helgi. Is up here. Was that her name, Helgi? I think it was. I wasn't paying too much attention. But you come up here, and she's here, and then you save, because that's just what people do, and then you hit wait, give him that 12 hours, and we'll see what happens. Oh shit.
Kill you.
Alright, well she's dead. Vampire dust, always good. I really like the look of vampire armor. I really do. But it's just not good, you know? It's just not good stuff.
You found me. Laylot was trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first.
Where the fuck is she?
Laylot was told to burn mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt.
She's dead.
Laylot thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up.
Okay.
I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Okay. You have fun with that.
She's dead. Laylot. Laylot. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylot.
Yeah, that sucks, man.
She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva.
You didn't think that was weird at all, man?
But she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. Think Alva?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that, man. Killing your wife before.
You think Alva is a vampire?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, wrong. You must be wrong. Laedlet may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl.
Why are you so defensive of this lady, dog? Damn.
I hope Alva is not what you think.
Hold up. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah. Laid to rest, turn that shit off. Okay. So now we gotta break into Alva's house. Which is always fun. Nothing like some good old-fashioned classic breaking and entering. Up we go. Across. Alright, Alva's house is just down this way. Adept, more like easy. Let's go. Oh shit. Whoops. There we go. Got him. Okay. That's Hrogar. Okay. Your manager just said fuck you and decided to kill you for no fucking reason. You know what? Your manager doesn't need reasons to fucking kill a bitch. That's just how your manager is. Oop, there was gold in there. Not a skill book, not worth my time. So let's go downstairs. Yep, sure enough. Coffin, journal. This is her talking about how she became a vamp and then how she needed to make thralls and then she mentions me for some reason. I don't know why. Anyway, we're taking it. You know what? Probably gonna kill all of them on the way out. Oh, she's not in here? Never mind then.
Huh?
Alright, Randy, let's go. God damn, fuck that dragon up there. Always messing with my head and such. And I would really hate to be the guard that has to stand by the steps 24/7. Like, that would be the suckiest job. Just stand here and stare at the marsh.
Is Hrogar innocent or not? Alva? Didn't think she had it in her.
Alright, so she's the vamp.
I assume you have proof. Can't go making accusations like that without proof.
Yep, I have a journal.
So it's true. The traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt.
Hell yeah.
Here. You were promised a reward for solving the crime. But I need one more favor.
Okay.
Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago.
Well, that's not too good.
I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
Okay.
All
cool.
Right.
All right, come on, Erander. Erander, let's go kill ourselves some vamps, man.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old
y'all coming?
See you again, friend.
That's your able-bodied warrior? Y'all ready to go?
Skies, traveler.
Alright, we're going. Fuck it. I don't know where the hell they're going, but... where are they going? They're going the wrong ass way is where they're going, goddamn. Yeah, I'll let Arander deal with the mud crabs. They're not my biggest concern in the world. Okay. So it's not far at all from the town. We're going to come right up on it here in a second. Gotta get my breath on. There we go. Alright. We're not even going to wait for the other guys. We don't need them. Me and Arander, we are the dream team. The dream, a team. Besides, it's just spiders to start with.
I always felt a great deal of guilt running from Nightcrawler.
Okay. I don't know why you brought up your guilt fantasy thing, but I mean, you didn't want to. You did kind of bitch out on your friends, Arander. There's no getting around that. Sometimes you just gotta own up to it. Sometimes you just gotta own up. Got all my damn arrows back, because that's just how I roll. That's a thrall. Arander, if you could stop talking for 2.5 seconds.
Seems like you have a bit of gold left in your pockets, don't you, my friend? Yes. Let me just take this coin purse off your hands for you. And those nice boots you've got there.
Damn it, Arander.
I've had enough of you.
That was my bad. But I like to blame things on Arander, so. Alright.
Damn you! I'll see you burn.
Always nice to see the block go up. Alright, get the gold, get the lockpick, get my arrow. There's all these people's shit.
I always felt a great deal of guilt running from Nightcrawler Temple and leaving my friends to die.
Dog.
Never forget myself for that.
Sometimes you just gotta shut the fuck up. Alright, Arander? Where even are you? There you are. Now listen to me. I get it. You feel bad. I really do. And I feel for you, dog. But you're fucking annoying. Alright? You're just real fucking annoying. Like, honestly. Is there any way to take this lantern? No. Alright, this is the main dude. Head bitch right here. He's summoning up people. Got him again. Arander, don't give me away, dog. Alright. I'm just layering in the shots, man. Now, Morthal, he will go invisible on us. That's his thing that he likes to do. Which can make life kind of a pain in the ass. Yeah, see, he just ran like a bitch. Oh, Alva. Hey, darling. God damn, you're powerful. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit's about to hit the fan. Shit is about to hit the fan. Yep. Okay, so it's a good thing I saved right there.
I always felt a great deal of guilt running from Nightcrawler Temple and leaving my friends to die.
Let's try this shit again. Oh, I had a level of 2 I forgot to use. Alright, he dodged me out on that one. And on that one. This one I'll get. Oh, god damn, Alva was dead and you just raised her, like, shit. Shit, and I'm about to fall. I don't want to fall, there we go. I don't even know where the hell Movarth is right now. Shit, I'm on the ground. I'm on the ground. This is going way worse than last time. Hopefully he just stands still. I don't know what the hell he's shooting. He's just like hitting the wall. Yeah, so he's just shooting the wall. That's his gig. You know, I don't discriminate against people who don't know how to use anything in life. Hey, if he just wants to stand there and shoot the wall while I layer him, like, pincushion his ass, then I'm fine with that. No. Please no. No discovery. Please no. Fuck this shit.
I cannot best you.
Damn straight you can't. You ain't shit but hoes and tricks, man. Okay. So here's the issue of my life. Is now I'm discovered. I have nothing to do but run around and hope that nobody actually hits me, really. Man, if I get sick from this fucking lifesteal, though.
I'll kill you.
Alright. Okay. Potions. Let's look at what I got here. Stamina, magicka, healing, magicka, stamina, shock, magic, fire. Stamina, magicka, pickpocketing, stamina, magicka, healing, magicka. Cure disease, breathe invisibility. That's the only thing that might come in clutch here. Okay. Here's my new plan. I'm not going to fall off. And I'm going to use better arrows, actually. We'll put the hurt into this dude. I'm not a big fan of missing. There we go. There we go. And his ass is invisible. And dead. Visible and dead. Okay. Next step. Save. Three more things are going to come trying to kill us. There's a thrall. Pegged a thrall. I can't even see the thrall right now. There she is. Alright. Got the thrall. Gonna save again. Alright. So killing Movarth killed Alva. Which is a shame, because she was the only decent thing, like, to bother with going into Morthal. But, you know. It is what it is. At least I got some of my arrows back. Now it's time to pick out on some gold, people. God damn.
I
always felt a great deal of guilt running from Nightcrawler Temple and leaving my friends to die. I'll never forgive myself for that.
Okay. Well, that's why you went to Mara, to forget that you used to be a Daedric following douche, but... You know what? I don't judge. I don't judge you, Rander. Now let's full clear this bitch, because... hello?
Huh? Someone there?
Rander? Rander? Alright, so she's just gonna stand there. Where did that shit go?
What are you doing?
I haven't done anything to you yet, man.
That's the best you can do?
Alright, we're good. I don't know why Rander kept on flipping out after the first time I shot him. I guess you just can't forgive. Oh no. God damn it. God damn it. I didn't want this. I didn't want this in my life.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Yeah.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has
I was let her talk.
My temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Uh-huh.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Okay, so basically Meridia's the Daedric Prince of... I don't know how to explain it. Holy shit, there's a fucking vampire. I didn't even know this lady was still here.
No, you don't. No. No.
Alright. That wasn't so bad. Just on herself? Not so bad. When she's got like seven others like her? Vampires could be a bitch. Anyways. I just want to make sure I full clear this place. Alright. Amaroutsies. Outski doodles. So let's run through here. Skip back to Morthal. And yeah, let's get on with our life. Only two deaths, I believe. Two or three. I don't know. I lost count. I believe it was only two. That's not so bad. Oh, hello.
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel...
Okay. Goodbye. Weird child of ghostliness. I'm gonna walk out. I bet all these bitches are standing outside. Oh, no. You know, all the other people that are supposed to come and help me? Yeah, those guys? Fuck them. That's what I say. God damn. Fucking lady said she's sending her best and brightest warriors, whatever. They didn't even show up. They ran the other way. They ran the goddamn other way.
Well, look at you. If only everyone. By the eight, I didn't think he could do it.
Yep, was it too hard?
Maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
Oh, nice. Anything else you need?
There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
Alright, yeah, I got you. Guess what? It's already done. Already done.
My right is Jarl. I name you Thane of Hjaalmarch. Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
I'll write this. Who do I talk to buy some shit?
If you've business with the
there
aren't any houses for sale in Morthal, but if you're interested, I could sell you land in the hold where you could build your own house.
Okay, yeah, we're good.
Excellent. We're glad to have you as a landowner in Hjaalmarch. Here's the title to your steady.
Hjaalmarch.
If you don't mind getting your feet wet, your best bet is to head north past the mill. The odd tomb or two along the way won't bother you. The land is on the coast, across from the Karth Delta from Solitude. An inspiring location, as you'll see.
Okay.
Until next time.
Let's go check it out. And then that'll be it.
Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
Do I get a blade? Blade of Hjaalmarch? Okay,
what
yeah.
Do you need, my thane?
We gotta do the switcheroo on Arandir.
Protect us both. I understand. We must all follow our own paths. If you wish to find me again, I'll be in Nightcaller Temple.
Where'd that dude go? There he is.
Excellent. Lead on, Thane.
Now, Voldemort is actually not a bad follower.
Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for you?
See, I like this. I like this.
We've stopped. What if I'll return to
Hall
in Morthal.
He is very thankful that I allow him to be my housecarl.
Long life to you, Thane.
Where you at? There you at.
Azura's let's not waste any time.
You know what I mean? Like, most followers are like, oh, I'm sworn to carry your burdens. Oh, my. Or, they're like, you know, just that sort of shit. I don't even care. That guy, he was nice. He was like, can I carry anything? I'm like, thank you. Anyways, we're not going to trek all the way out there. Y'all have seen the basic. It's just a plot of dirt. So, that'll be it for the episode. And that's it for what we were doing. That's it for the playlist until we finish the, what's the word I'm trying to say? The Civil War quest, and then we can do Windhelm afterwards. But until then, that's gonna be it.
An adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Sure you did, bud. Sure you did. Anyway, so if y'all liked the video, then feel free to swing by for the next one. Thank you.